beautiful bronze color drill. This is the new HPR drill, a new solid carbide drill series for cast iron, made for high speed, high feed precision drilling. Let's take a closer look at the drill. It comes with a low thrust drill point design, giving you the option to run it crazy fast. That's what it's made for. High speed, high feed drilling with maximum hole straightness and maximum hole quality. Good for any large volume production when high metal removal rates, lowest cost per part, and more capacity on the shop floor are required. But you can also apply this drill as a solution provider when the spindle power is the limiting factor, or when you have unstable conditions, such as unstable workpiece clamping or thin-walled components. No matter how you apply the HPR drill, it's available up to 8 times D and comes with standard through coolant supply. Let's take a look on the other side of the drill. It's MQL-ready. All shanks fulfill 2 DIN norms for minimum quantity lubrication. So you can run it either with flood coolant or with minimum quantity lubrication. The new features on the shank provide a leak-proof system. Back to the front side, we see the patented corner radius, enabling long tool life and excellent hole quality. Workpiece chipping during the hole exit is being eliminated by this feature. The patented point thinning. This provides excellent self-centering capabilities with low thrust and enables excellent hole straightness. 4-margin lands, ideal for cross holes and incline exits. These 4-margin lands provide maximum stability. The short chisel edge allows the drill to dig right into the cast iron material and significantly influences the chip formation. And finally, the ultra-high polished chip flutes, providing minimum friction, efficient chip evacuation, and highest possible tool life. Okay, now let's see the HPR drill in action. We're gonna take this 8.5 millimeter diameter drill and create a 5 times D through hole in this block of GG40 cast iron at 130 meters per minute and applying a feed rate of 0.24 millimeters per revolution. Right after that, we're gonna drill into the block perpendicular to the previous hole drilling through the hole we created in the first step, creating a cross hole at the same rate. We're also gonna show the incline exit capabilities of the HPR drill on this pass-by coming out of the block at an incline exit. Thanks for taking a look at the HPR drill today. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss more videos like this one.